Minor adjustments every day, those little changes would amount to great changes over time.
Imagine if every day you took 10 minutes less of your shower. That means you would be saving around 80 gallons of water per day.
560 gallons a week.
2,240 gallons a month.
6,880 gallons a year.
Now multiply that by all the people in the world who have access to a shower and take a shower every day.
You can make a difference.
You can make a difference.
You can make a difference.
Help to conserve water in your home.
Help to conserve water in your home.
Help to conserve water in your home.